Like I said, just kind of, we got open on the Poe right now if Pro doesn't want to do it. I know Pro needed to do Nightfall, but he's really trying to do some of the PvP limited edition stuff this weekend. Also, if you're, you know, still struggling in the Osiris, or you may need more than one weekend, there's only 3 weekends left. So you got 3 weekends of trials, last weekend of Iron Banner. If I was a hardcore PvPer this year, I would be in there, but really, I've said it so much already today, it's just not yet. It's there. I've enjoyed every moment I've stepped into the PvP arena, except for when people bail mid-battle, but, yeah, so. Sweet, I'm going to take a quick little break, get these headphones off my ear. If you do go live Pro, come back in with your channel handle and say that you are, and people, don't forget to go over there and follow Pro. Yummy. We'll be getting off here in just a moment. Oh shit, I just missed a follow. Thank you for the follow. Oh my god. Who was that? You got me right when I bent down to pick up a new microphone. Oh, shy spot. I need to. Nightbot has a way to set up new followers. So when somebody follows, goes, "Welcome to the show." I need to figure that out. I keep saying that, but I just haven't tried. Chris, thank you for the follow. Yo, people, what's up? Nothing. Beautiful, warm day here in East Bay, California. We are about to go step off into the Poe 28 as we grind legendary and exotic gear and engrams before the end of year one. The other half of our Dragons of the Black and Geekly Gaming Network players on the PS3 and PS4 are off doing Trials and Iron Banner. If you need help with Iron Banner and Trials, feel free to ask for assistance here in the show. We have PS3 and PS4 people actively in the chat. All right, bitches, I am heading up to orbit. Hawk, Angel, I'll grab you guys in orbit. I may send you 2 or 3 invites, just so I don't have to invite you during a crisis. Always, people, keep those stockpiled up. Don't force yourself in uninvited, even if you have an invite. Oh my god, I'm so excited, folks. I'm excited. I'm so excited. You can just tell by my face cam today, because I'm being... What? I'm not a... What? I'm not a bleep. Those are just stockpiled up. Keep the extra invites. Alright, so I'm going to be working on finishing off my resurrection on my Sun Singer and my rest of its skill tree and my Apostas Veil. Who called you a bitch? I didn't say bitch. Actually, a bitch is more of a female fox. But the fox and the dog are really in the Canis super family, so I guess it's about the same. Oh, it's this gun that goes through the... I have the gun that goes through it. Billy. Billy. Another hot day here, but we got an extra fan on today. The system, keep it cool. Computer's fine. It's the PS3. I was getting overheated yesterday. That's all that glows on that one with Glowhoo. That's wild.
Angel, Angel, Angel.
Two weeks, 3 days, 11 hours and 41 minutes, folks. Time is ticking by. Tick-tock. 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 Last call for Angel Hall. Last call for Angel Hall. Come on, folks, you want the invite? You gotta be vocal in the chat. Insta-launch. Alright, get ready for Slingshot. Deep Atmo Warp in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next stop, the Reef. Prison of Elders. Hey, Any of you Bethesda fans out there, fans of Fallout 3 or waiting for Fallout 4 or even Skyrim, check out some of the new information IGN, Game Informer, and such got from Bethesda themselves about interactivity, development, growth, and things you can do in the game. I haven't quite read the full article yet, just some of the tidbits. I'm not going to talk about it right now. I'll wait till I play Fallout 3 and do a kind of a Fallout 4 thing. Now, we are currently on a new controller donation drive. We're at $0 of $75. Help us get a new controller so we can keep gaming at our best. You can also attach to that controller a PS4. We're okay with that.
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Impress your warden.
Oh yeah, my favorite thing about the Warlock on the Sunsinger is the whole freeze in the air and shoot crap. That shit's so badass. It's like, freeze! Oh, I landed. Never mind. I thought it was still in there. It's like, that's a long freeze. Yeah, he's already AFK. He's the heaviest guardian in the galaxy. Makes our backs all hurt all day long. Makes me even rhyme and sing the song. Solar bomb. Nice, I went 10-0 today.
Huh.
I like the new Warlock grenades, badass. Fucking just shoots a huge rip of flame. Across the ground. Oh! Went to jump and there was a ceiling above me. That don't work out too well. I don't have my badass shotguns with my Warlock. I only have one dry rot. Shit! 2, 4, 6, 8, and Minotaur. Damn! Oh, 10! That was 10 people shooting me.
Damn.
I know! I was like, how? Whoa! Why are you all shooting me? Still, I got some curves. The Zerb. Ooh, purple ammo. Here you go. Here's some Pez for you, Dragon's Breath. I'm going to earn my resurrection, that's for sure. Prepare to have your grenades be way faster regen.
I'm firing off my guitar, I just